like it?
Guys, come on.
You like it? Let's go, Bob.
You're just antagonizing.
Yeah,
you're a fucking idiot. You're a fucking idiot. You guys are fucking idiots. You know that?
You're just being creepy at this point.
God, it is.
You're being fucking idiots.
Let's go, Bob.
It has to be already.
You like that? Like it? You like it?
Let's go, Bob.
Hey, this is my home.
Obviously, these people are going to see that you're idiots.
This is my home, and I have kids up there. Please. Go. Go up, please.
He just called the cops on us.
Get a life.
Damn right I did.
He's old, Bob. Come on.
Yeah, let's go. Scaring the kids. Hey, Chris, let's wait for the cops.
Well, let's wait on this side so we don't get arrested.
Okay. Well, we won't be arrested on the sidewalk. Look at him. He's flashing the light again.
I'd be here all fucking night.
Let's leave him alone, man.
Alarm will stop filming. The rest of my tenants are there. No, they weren't.
No. You'll get our side of the story here in a second.
Dennis,
this is round two, cocksucker.
I think he's just being protective. He was scaring my kids.
Oh, we're being quiet over here.
He was saying bad words.
He was saying bad words.
That guy was saying bad words and being really aggressive, and he frightened my children.
We got it all on video. Nobody's being like that.
No, we're not going to go anywhere until the cops are done. If we hop in the car and drive away, they'll just pull us over. Yeah.